Hey everyone. Hello. Just wanted to say sorry for taking so long to get this part two out. Things got in the way. I let health stop me, and then I just got tired and didn't do much of anything. So, getting this uploaded today, and then I want to try to end up making some more video today and at least getting this game finished, and then see what happens next. I still want to end up doing it. I still like get excited when I think about uploading games and videos to YouTube. It's just hard sometimes. But anyways, here's part two, and I hope you enjoy it. And the next ones will have better sound. I'm going to work a lot harder on that, so the voice and the audio is just better. So anyways, hope you enjoy, and I'll get the next video going soon, I hope.
All right. I love my triple bang, but I admit that better this cuts sideways. Oh, interesting. No, it does not. What's the magic like? That one's not it. Not it. Not it. That is crazy high, but it darkens you. Wow. So that's, I don't think it's a, it's not. Not a magic blade, but it's to, hey, I can try to get to the middle. Okay. Do I really want? I like my. Do I really need to fight them? I mean, I'll never know if they had good stuff to draw, but I did find a helmet. Okay, so I'm doing, let's do the right, so east. Yeah, that exit. Yes. That shadow blade, that damage. These ones are not as strong, but they're massive. Okay. I mean, they really want me to look for secrets here. Thank you. thought he couldn't make a grave for him. Oh no, he didn't take it from the grave. That looked like the black sword. It does. Oh, okay, I was gonna say 2 and 2. No, it's smashing. Wow, it's slow though. I wonder. That's cool though. I like it. I still feel like there's a secret there. Or was it that? There's a blank spot. I think it's that. Yeah. It is. Better picture of it there. Size. Looks fairly large compared to. Or else the handle's closer. It's much closer to you. That's pretty cool. But for now, I'm gonna stick with it. Now, can I enter? Looks like it would be a secret. Not, but it looks. I wonder if there'd be a smash. Nice, I don't have to, when I'm stronger, and that's faster, I don't have to lose. Hi. See, that's easy. There's some timing. Sacrificing region. way better if it was multiple hit. Like, if you hit him with all three did damage. But when they do that, their hit stop. Someone did translate something. Oh wait, I wonder if my phone has the thing of translating. Hold on. Let's hold on. Mage's identity is an ugly monster. But didn't I already? I read that elsewhere. It's just settled. Just over an hour, so I figure I stop having an episode as I'm freaking already kind of. So let's explore this little path right here. Make sure we're ready for whatever that noise is that I'm hearing. Now I'm just tired. Saturn and Earth, whatever it's called. Beer is going to be that must have just not been. That must have picked up something small at first or something. That was a lot of gold. Okay. Way to come to farm.
That I
I can open. Let's see. This chest right here. I bet it's the magician key. Just randomly at the beginning of the game. Like the boss. But no, there's another level I can go to because I found a pathway. See, there's this place really has a couple chests down the way that are unlocked that I can't unlock. Rather than don't do anything here, this is still a harp. Harp's territory. As far as I think I am. Hey, guess what? I'm back, sucker. So that is how I move to the next area. Back then, just not quite how they do it nowadays. really annoying not to be able to scoop up the water. So, I do have a couple chests in the graveyard that I haven't, like, unlocked yet. Now that I beat this dark magician, I wonder if this priest can say anything. That's it. See you in the next video. Bye.